Election fever is in the air, and even NBA players are noticing all the hype.
I think this could be one of the most anticipated, you know, presidential elections of my lifetime, for sure.
Some players, like All-Star Carmelo Anthony, say they're endorsing both candidates. The reason?
I like both, the Democrats and Republicans, because Democrats and Republicans buy my shoes.
Others, like Grant Hill, are taking a stance. He's a huge supporter of the Democratic candidate, Barack Obama.
I'm campaigning now.
It's okay.
Our country needs, I think, a change. We're at a tough point for us in, you know, our economy, the war, and we need some strong leadership, and that's why I believe Obama is that person.
Now meet Sacramento Kings' Spencer Hawes. As you'll hear from his friends around the league, he's the biggest political animal in the NBA.
Probably Spencer Hawes. Spencer Hawes! He's just so in touch with all that CNN stuff. He knows everything.
That's all he talks about.
Oh, really?
My God. Where,
how did you get so interested in politics? People wouldn't expect an NBA player to even care.
I don't know. It was something in high school where my friends and I kind of just, I don't know if it was rebellion to all the kind of left-wing teachers we had or what, but kind of just formed, and ever since, it's just interesting to me, and I think people don't really regard it enough in terms of they think it doesn't affect them when in reality it does.
He's also a huge supporter of the Republican nominee, John McCain.
Keep on going, and let's get four more years.
Do your teammates ever pick on you because of your opinion?
They try to, but
they can't. No match.
No match.
Why do you tell me Spence should be the presidential candidate?
Because he's the most, he's always talking politics.
But does he make sense, or does he talk gibberish?
He thinks he makes sense, but
he's 19, but he makes sense.
It makes sense.
like, what does he say?
His guy's been in office for 8 years. There he goes already.
Four more.
Do you watch a lot of CNN and Fox News?
Nope, never CNN, Fox News.
So what do you watch? How do you get your information?
Fox News.
Not CNN?
Nope.
O'Reilly? The Beltway Boys?
No, I like Hannity and Combs, I only listen to Hannity.
I asked Spencer what made him a Republican.
Well, I think I realize, I look at the tax brackets and the tax things, and you know, I think that's a big issue that affects us, especially in.
Spencer says he's encouraging people to go out and exercise their right.
I'd encourage people to go out there and vote and have their voices be heard, and it's just something where it's, for me, it's to the point almost where it's fun, but it matters at the same time. So.
In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, and I approve this message.